Presentations will run on a rolling schedule until they're finished. In addition to first, second, and third in age groups, presentations will be made to KOM and QOM winners, overall winners, men's team, women's team, and mixed team. Riders required for the presentation ceremonies will be notified by SMS, and we will have marshals after the finish line to assist. Please wear your cycling Nixon jersey so you can look the part in the photos. If you finish in the top 25% of your age group, you will be notified via text and be able to receive your UCI medal from the Finnish Village at 1 p.m. We want to keep the Great Ocean Road and the Otway Ranges looking pristine, so we have a zero tolerance towards riders discarding rubbish on the course. Any rider observed breaching this regulation will be excluded from the results. Food wrappers and empty gels must be retained by riders, and water bottles are not to be discarded.
If you complete this safety briefing after the mail out cutoff date or have opted to collect your timing sticker at the event, please head to the event information and registration tent located at the Lawn Event Village. Remember to bring along your safety briefing completion certificate.